peacocks. They're some sort of protected species, and there's nothing I can do about them.
Except complain.
What did you expect me to do?
Well, darling, they are ruining the pool. Can't you make a phone call?
Mother, I work for the Justice Department. If your ducks take a minor across state lines, I'll make a phone call. Problem solved.
Marco!
Polo!
Edward, please don't encourage her.
Wow, they come right back.
I know. I had the maid jump in and out of the pool all day yesterday. Didn't do a thing.
And a couple of your ducks bit me.
They're not my ducks.
Really? They sure act like your ducks.
Why don't you just drain the pool?
I can't. I'm having a big party next Sunday.
Well, then paint the ducks white and tell everyone they're stumpy swans.
Edward, please tell your son he is not helping. Edward.
Polo.
Dear, you could go change in the cabana right over there.
Yeah. All done.
Montgomery. Oh, hey, Stuart. Dharma? Yeah, she's ready.
Hey, Stuart, what's up?
Oh, no, that happens to guys all the time. Don't feel bad.
Oh, lots of guys have problems with impotence.
Who is she talking to?
A poker buddy of mine.
I mean, sometimes it's stress, sometimes it's diet.
Well, why is she talking
shh,
to
shh,
you?
Shh, shh, shh.
Well, I'll tell you what. How about I take you over to my Chinese herbalist tomorrow morning and see if we can't put some starch back in that collar? Yeah, no, don't thank me. That's what friends are for. Okay. Oh, wait, hold on. Do you want to say anything to Stuart?
What am I supposed to say?
Tell him it comes and goes.
So it doesn't bother you that your wife's talking to Stuart about his, you know?
You can say impotence.
Well, you can't. Because if you say it, you think it. You think it, you got it. You got it, you might as well be buying black shoes for the beach, my friend. You're done.
Hey, the guy's got a problem. My wife's got a solution. I don't see any harm in it.
Yeah? What if they become friends?
What about it? She wants to be friends with my friends? I think that's great.
Are you kidding me? Say you have an affair with Cindy Crawford.
I'm not going to have an affair with Cindy Crawford.
Yeah, no kidding. But say you did. Who are you going to tell? You can't tell your friends because now they're your wife.
Hey, guys.
Hey, you squirt this ex post facto. Hey, poor was wrong.
Dharma, hi.
Hi.
Let me ask you a question. If I had an affair with Cindy Crawford, could I tell you?
I tell you.
There you go, problem solved.